I'm Echo, and today I'm going to show you how to make cacio e pepe.
Cacio e pepe is a classic Roman dish. It means cheese and pepper. As the name suggests, the ingredients of this dish are very simple. Black pepper, grated pecorino cheese, spaghetti pasta, and salt. I had my first cacio e pepe when I was in Rome last year, and I loved it. This is a very fast, simple, and easy recipe that will give you a little taste of Rome. So let's get started!
Good morning, I'm Echo and welcome to Echo's Kitchen!
Here are the ingredients. We're gonna need some pasta, salt and pepper, some water, and pecorino cheese. First, we're going to boil some water in a large pot. When the water starts to boil, add a tablespoon of salt, and then add a spaghetti pasta. Cook for about 7 to 8 minutes, or just until al dente. While waiting for the pasta to cook, grate some pecorino cheese in a bowl and add some salt and freshly grated black pepper. Rome isn't just famous for the Colosseum or the Trevi Fountain, because they sure can make some delicious pasta dishes. When the pasta is perfectly al dente, transfer the cooked pasta in the bowl. Mix well, and then add a little bit of pasta water. Grate some more pecorino cheese on top, add a little bit more of salt and pepper, then mix them all together. To serve, garnish with grated pecorino and pepper on top. This dish is perfect for a quick weekday meal or a friendly get-together. It looks very simple, but trust me, it is delicious and you're gonna love it. Serve it warm and enjoy!
Thank you for watching. Please like and share this video. I will post more cooking vlogs every week, so I hope you will share my Facebook page to your friends. And please consider to subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. Thank you for your support and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!